Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy Magazine, and I tell you, on February 21st, we have a great spectacle coming up in the morning sky. On that day, you know, getting up and looking early toward the south, maybe about 5 a.m. local time, you'll see the moon make a very close pass with the bright star Antares, which is the brightest star in Scorpius, one of our favorite summer constellations, now up in the morning sky. These beautiful scenes, these conjunctions, you know, of objects in the solar system near each other and near bright stars and so on, they're really popular. You know, you can observe them with a small scope, with a medium or larger scope, bring out your Celestron. Great, beautiful views to photograph as well, whether using a wide-angle lens or a closer view. The moon will be close to last quarter that night, about 42% illuminated. And Antares, of course, will be shining as always at about first magnitude. It's a really orangey supergiant star, beautiful star in Scorpius. So get out there, see this really attractive pairing of the moon close to us, our closest celestial neighbor, about a quarter of a million miles away, passing very close to the bright star Antares in Scorpius. It'll put a smile on your face early in the morning sky. I'll see you next time.